And I heard that fashion and peace from whose coin dictates style. Ain't this America? Home of the slave and land of the free. But the trend is, we spend enough to be our own country, but we're a long way from home. And they make us pay for it. Courtesy of economics and everything else you ever heard of. You see, this is all about the money. And if you're Winslow, well, that's a family matter. Money manufactures what matters. Matter of fact, man, you're a fraction of matter. Niggas mean on a master of math to matter. You can't expect investments with that Black Lives Matter message. You thought you was gonna get away with it. But the black dollar never qualifies. That black coin doesn't quantify, yet you still wanna make money in spite. But a black man with money in the white world is a homicide. The numbers don't lie. They multiply on top of our divide. Call it the talented 10. One on top, 10 brothers cut off by the bottom line. Every time one brother gets access, 10 more get denied. Check the signs. Nike can lead the league until niggas learn to fly. And only for niggas' shoes are niggas losing their lives. Maybe we choose commerce and our own demise. So I guess the American pie tastes like hush money. Capitalism is the bully snatching your lunch money. Mama playing the numbers because she got a hunch money. And we tricking like we got it. This all just stunt money. And that's the same thing between new and old money. Folks always talking about they want that loan money. But the bank signs you up for predatory loans, money. Get your hand out my pockets. That's just those student loans, money. Curry, maybe you should have been a doctor. I know you want to own. I know you just don't want to be another squad. I know you don't want to end up like some of these athletes and rappers who rise to fame for it all to fall down. Celebrity is consumed. Too much outcome, not enough income. From rags to riches and right back to ruin. From Holyfield to Hammond, there's a long list of blacks who win it all just to lose it. But they tell us you can be the next tycoon, the next Bernie Madoff, who made off the biggest corporate scheme payoff. He stole $18 million before being caught.
Correction, he didn't let him steal $18 million.
I stand corrected. They let him steal it. But my people, we worried about much less. We worried about being laid off, begging for sitting jobs and access to clean fucking water. They blame us for how our children are brought up. But they finance the system that feeds us to the slaughter. One in five kids are starving. The dropout rates and the schools are closing, but that prison pipeline is open for those at the bottom. They're stealing our land right from underneath our feet, robbing us of economical power. They built the Whole Foods on Malcolm X Boulevard. Who let Christopher Columbus move uptown and rediscover Harlem? Harlem. For a Starbucks and an iced latte, we sold out Harlem. But it's the same old thing. History always repeats. So here we go again. More money, more problems.
Yeah.